I wanted to become a specialist plastic surgeon because it's the most refined form of surgery there is. And for somebody who's got a very finickety nature, such as myself, there's only one thing you can do: plastic surgery.